you're playing the villain in this film, but you do it rather empathetically almost. You get pity from the audience rather than fear. How do you go about doing that in the performance?
Well, I think first and foremost, I didn't approach him as a villain. I thought of him as a human being with flaws and someone who was a product of his upbringing, things that he really had no control over. And I think you can have empathy for someone. I mean, even if they end up doing horrible things, it doesn't serve a character by going to